There is nothing wrong with embracing children and loved ones. But when someone tries to take you to a certain place or to do something in a way that makes you feel uncomfortable, you don't like it. This is your body. If you don't want to, no one has the power to touch you. All what has to happen, we all reject it first. The most important thing to be here are the parents. Talk to someone you trust, such as a teacher or a police officer.